a little bit faster. And the next thing is, you go to the control room. So you get to the control room, there's another, it's supposed to be another pine wood door, but, it's covered by, to use Instamelt or Instafreeze, start the door, and to use, and the controls are covered by, to use the controls, start the core. So you can't push, you could push the coolant or heatant if you tried, but... since it's covered, you'd probably be a bit doubtful about it, but let me just say, if you do get behind here, push a button, the temperature will begin to increase. Don't just leave it at 600 where it was before. So if you do manage to get in there and push the coolant or heatant button, it will. Or even if you hit the use the boost laser, it would begin to increase the temperature. But then you wouldn't be able to see this cool startup sequence. And the startup sequence, there's no text bars or anything. It's very simple. It basically just starts the music, and then when the music gets to the point where the core is started, the core springs. So currently, the core is black. See, currently, there's the core sound, and it says, you know, no clip me. No clip me, and I no clip myself. The core is black, and there are four thingies, and you don't know what those do. Well, you'll see in a minute. There's an elevator. This is something I added all the way back before I did this named update scheme, which the named update scheme idea was from a Discover Aquatic Research. If you didn't see my Twitter post, you didn't see my Twitter post about this update, about the alarm update, the naming scheme was introduced. The naming scheme idea was made by Discover. So yeah, the temp's frozen, the core is black, and there's some pieces that appear to be doing nothing. It's these little dots, and you're wondering, are these, like, lasers or something? Well, they are. Watch what happens. So, you've seen these buttons before. Power, coolant, heatant, and boost lasers. And you push this button, and then there's this new button, and you push it. Thank you. have a quick trip to the studio. I also did like live studio editing with the alarm update video. So as you can see in the list here, there are four power laser assembly labeled power laser assembly 1 and power laser assembly 2. And inside those, there are power lasers 1 through 4.
You still need my computer?
No.
Have you let Dad read what he was supposed to? Yes or no?
Dad hasn't gotten to it yet. Yes. Gotta enable all the particle emitters first. Okay. One, two, three.